Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door handle. This is a E-Class 2017 model, E200. This is the rear door, it's the same for the other door. Okay. To remove the door handle, you'll have here on the interior a screw under this seal. Take this out. It will have two clips, one, two, and you'll have a Torx here inside. Okay. You can see the screw. Wait a moment, I'll show you. Maybe you can see it. You cannot see it from this position. Okay. Now you can see, I think. There it is. You can see it. Remove this screw completely. The screw will not fall down into the door. Okay. I've made a video for the front one. Okay. Take the door handle like this. Remove this plastic cover. After that, pull the door handle to the right and then towards you. And here is your door handle. To put it back, put it in place. Push it forward. Put this plastic cover back. Leave the door handle. And this is it. After that, put the screw back on. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.